An attorney general is paid by the taxpayers to stick up for us. But Ken Cuccinelli took $100,000 while his office helped an out-of-state energy company instead. Virginia's not for sale, Ken. Give the money back.
NextGen Climate Action Committee sponsored this ad.